Ladder selection. Choosing the right ladder for a task is a critical step in ladder safety. This section provides information on the different types of ladders used in the workplace, ladder selection, and how to perform ladder inspection before each use. There are many types of commercial ladders available for use by workers. Each has its specific purposes, recommendations, and safety guidelines. The type of ladder used depends on the task and the work environment. Before starting the job, think about these questions. The type of surface where the ladder will be used. Are surfaces uneven, slippery, or otherwise unstable? What type of environment will you be working in? Is there high traffic or electrical hazards? Is the ladder tall enough to reach the work area safely? What is the duty rating? And is the ladder free from damage or broken components? Answering these questions will assist in choosing the right ladder for the task. When selecting a ladder, consider the material used in its construction. Common ladder materials include wood, provides insulation against heat and cold, but ages quickly when left in sunlight. Wooden ladders are also heavy. Aluminum. These ladders are lightweight and resistant to corrosion. However, they conduct electricity and do not insulate against heat or cold. And fiberglass ladders are weather-resistant and durable. When clean and dry, they do not conduct electricity. Types of ladders. Portable ladders are the most common type used in the workplace. Portable ladders can be easily moved or carried. They are intended for temporary use. And some portable ladders do not rely on a structure for support. Categories of portable ladders include self-supporting, non-self-supporting, and multi-purpose ladders. Some examples of self-supporting ladders include tripod ladder, platform ladder, trestle ladder, and fiberglass step ladders. Other ladder types include multi-purpose ladders that can be used as extension ladders or step ladders.